welcome to the BillSiff Show, eh? Freaking right, boys. First off, I like to just start off by saying Happy Mother's Day to all you mothers out there. Hey, hopefully you're doing something besides this bird
putting stuff all over the place. I really want to remove that bird, but she's just too happy, boys. I can't do it.
I was power washing the old Dekarooski. I was busier than hell yesterday.
And today.
I was power washing Dekarooski this morning, and I seen him up there. And he's looking at me like, please don't power wash me, because I was power washing this post. So I stopped, boys. Friggin' right I did. No sense in having one less birdie in the world, eh?
But look it.
I got a deck back, I do. Holy, eh? I got my deck back, boys. Girls, peoples, don't forget to subscribe and like and hit the notification bell bar button if you like that kind of stuff.
Why wouldn't you?
But yeah, I just nonstop last night, yesterday, boys.
Nonstop yesterday, boys.
Hey, if you guys know of where you can get white rope lighting for cheap, comment below. Hopefully the wind don't cock you over here. It might. Comment below if you know. Why wouldn't you? Look at this. You're not even going to recognize this corner, boys. Look at that corner. Holy, just have a pile of brush there I need to burn up. Get rid of that crap. Got the old one golf cart off the deck sitting in the corner, but look at the corner. Holy, man. Stacked all the wood ski. Finished part of the crawler track yesterday. Here, let me take you for a quick walk. I put a video on my Facebook page yesterday, but if you didn't see it, I'll show it to you again right now.
Why the hell wouldn't I?
It's just what I do, boys.
It's what I do, boys.
Finished her up here over here. The starting line's gonna be over here, just so you know. And it's gonna go up and around and through here. Up over here, then you're gonna go up over this, boys, up the fence. And look at this, eh? Look at my fence. I even welded a wheel on the fence, Rooski. But fence still opens, no problem, eh? Frig no. Anyways, when it's shut, you got a pathway across. You do. So you gotta go across here like so, hey, like so. I haven't even tried this yet, just so you know. Across here like so, over to here, and then you gotta come down the three wire.
Doodad, boys.
Three-wire doodad. Make sure you comment below or leave a message if you want to come try out the crawler track over here at Dirty Old Bilso's. Friggin' right, boys. I can do it recording or I can do it unrecording. You let me know. Why wouldn't you? But yeah, you go up here and around here. You go around here like I showed you.
You go around back through up over there and over here and over there and over here.
And you've seen all this, but this is where I finished her off. I've got a suspension, real rough looking thing, but it works
decent.
You gotta try to get up there, you do. Once you get over there, I got this thingamabobber I built. Look at that, boys. So as soon as you put the car on there, she goes down, boys, and you gotta try to balance her on there. And then as you drive across, the weight from the car puts her back down, it does. Just like that, boys. Eh? Isn't that fucking decent? I think so. And then, of course, you go up here and this and that and the other thing you've seen. But now that I got this corner cleaned out, I can finish the track down here again and around here, and I gotta weed whack that. A little whack-a-weed, baby.
A little whack-a-weedy.
But yeah, as you can see, I was busier than dicks.
Busier than friggin' dicks.
The only problem is I cleaned out the back garage with a van coming out, but now it's full again. It's full of other stuff now. So you clean out the front garage so you can have some room. Got the old golf cart Rooski on the battery charger. Battery's a little low on her. And I just have room for riding lawnmower in there. Gotta get the pool going, boys. Just saying. Why the hell wouldn't I? But yeah, I'm glad I got my deck back. That makes me feel really happy.
Hi, birdie. Still sitting there, are you? Just hanging out. Why wouldn't you?
Friggin' right he is. But I can actually walk through the garage right here now.
You can walk right through, boys.
Look at that.
Decent.
Friggin' right it's decent.
But anyways, today on the agenda, I've got to go out and get a new gas can for my two-stroke oil for the old weed whacker.
The old weed whacker, boys.
Stuff like that. Me and Mom and Mel are going out for dinner. We are tonight for Mother's Day. Friggin' right we are. Or maybe I shouldn't, eh? Maybe I shouldn't. I should just give her some money and say, here, go yourself. Why wouldn't you? Why the hell wouldn't you? Just so you know, boys.
Clean ceiling fan. Freaking right it is.
Cleaner than decks it is.
Oh, man, my back is so sore. Holy.
From yesterday, moving all that wood and stuff. Oh, I can barely move, boys. So today is a good day to drive the Silverado, go for dinner, and just do dick all.
Big, fat, hairy.
Dick all.
Freaking right. But anyways, leave your comments below and let me know what you're doing for your Mother's Day. Why wouldn't you? And this is just a quick update of the surroundings at BillSiff's. We'll get the RC's crawlers out later, and I want to try the course I finished, the part of it. I got to get a time book. I want to get lights to run all through the course. I want to get some signs and arrows and stuff made up, eh? I want to make it friggin' decent. Hopefully you guys are around my area and you want to come for a crawl. Why wouldn't you? Got to get a little group together, we do. Friggin' right we do.
But anyways, hopefully everybody's having a good day. Enjoy your day. It's Sunday. And
you know what to do for now.